Hi everybody, this is Jay Love, and I'm back again with a brand new video. And this one right here is for all of my Samsung, you know what I'm saying, lovers that have Samsung phones, you know, S line, Note line, this is for you. Alright, so if you have the theme store, you know, wallpapers and theme store, then this video is for you, okay? So yeah, I definitely wanted to talk about, you know, my favorite, you know what I'm saying, themes, okay? And I like the circle themes. That's what I like. I like circle themes, and that's definitely what I like. So I wanted to show y'all my, you know what I'm saying, circle themes that I have that I like so much, and they look so good on my phone. So I wanted to show y'all. For y'all that don't know how to get to it, all you have to do, and this is my, you know, my gray look right now, you know what I'm saying? So this is my new little circle themes and stuff. I like the way it looks. So let's go ahead and jump straight into it. For all y'all that don't know how to get to it, all you have to do is you can swipe down and get to your settings. You can swipe down and get to your settings, or you can go ahead and what you can do is click down here where it says apps, and then you can scroll over and, you know, click on settings like that. Okay, so you can do it that way, but let's go ahead. All right, once you get on settings, you will scroll down. Okay, and then you'll see right here where it says wallpapers and themes. You'll click on it. Okay, and this will pop up. You will be able to, you know what I'm saying, search for your themes right there up on top. But let me go ahead and show you the circle themes that I got. Just let it load up, and all you have to do is just swipe over. I have this theme right here, what I like so much. Okay, so yeah, okay, this is the theme that I have, you know, with the circles and stuff. And it just, it shows you like what it looks like and everything like that, what your phone is gonna look like. Okay, so that's one thing I definitely do like. Let me show y'all the other one here. This one here, I like this one. It's like that yellow and black color, you know, look at the little circles. I like that. And then, you know, that's how your lot's gonna look like. And then, you know, all right, that's what it looks like. Looks like, you know, that's what your, you know, phone is going to be looking like. Okay, that's definitely one thing I definitely do like. And I like the pictures. When you're in the theme store, you know, wallpapers and themes, it shows what your phone is going to look like, the layout and everything like that. And that's definitely what I like. And then on the bottom here, you got your wish list, and then you got, you know, download, and you can definitely, you know what I'm saying, add it to your phone. All right, so yeah. And let's show y'all the new one that I got right here. And this is the new one that I have. Okay. And I like it, you know. I like the whole circle themes. And that's what the lock's going to look like. I like that because you have the, you know, the lock. You have that blue color. And that's one thing I definitely do love. The blue clock. You know, the number pad and dial and stuff. And then you got, you know, page measure look and stuff like that. Okay, so yeah, these are my themes. Okay, so if you're new to my channel, go ahead and subscribe. Automatically go ahead and hit that bell. Go ahead and hit that thumbs up, please. And definitely want you to hit me up in the comment section and let me know what y'all think. Okay, so yeah, but let's go ahead and get back to the video. I like circle themes, and I definitely, you know, I've been liking them for a long time. And when I first got my, you know what I'm saying, my phone, when I first heard about wallpapers and themes, at first I was like, you know what, I didn't really like it too much, but I like the whole layout. You know, when I first got my first theme, it was a black one, you know what I'm saying, it was a black theme one. And that's what I liked it, you know, and it was a circle theme. It was a black one. It had different colors. I don't have that theme one on here, but yeah, it was a multicolor one. And that was the theme that I had on here. And then I found other ones. My second one was a blue one, as you can see right there. And I had that one on my phone for a while. Then I ended up getting the yellow one and black one. I ended up getting that one. And then I ended up getting the gray one. So yeah, I had a bunch of themes on my phone that are not circle. So I definitely want to let y'all know that. So if you've been watching my channel for a while, you know, I love the theme store. So it's been my favorite. And I did a video on the theme store. Y'all make sure y'all check that one out. Okay. So, you know, hit me up in the comment section and let me know what y'all favorite themes are. You know, if you do have a Samsung phone, you do have, if you definitely do have a Samsung phone and you definitely love the theme store, let me know what your favorite theme is. Hit me up in the comment section. But my favorite themes are the circle ones, and that's definitely what I definitely do love. I didn't add all kinds of themes on my phone, you know. So, yeah, and also especially my note, you know. So, yeah. But circle themes are my favorite, and I definitely wanted to share that with y'all and let y'all know what my favorite themes are, okay? So, yeah, circle themes are my favorite, and I gotta let y'all know these are definitely free, okay? So, yeah, if you're definitely looking for themes, all you have to do is just go in there, and you can type in whatever and put free themes, or you can, you know, once you put in whatever, it's going to give you free themes. And when you search for something, it's going to give you free themes and paid themes. All right. So, yeah, if you want the good themes, you can definitely, you know what I'm saying, pay for those. It's what it is right there. Okay. Definitely wanted to, let y'all know that. Okay. So, yeah, these are my circle themes. I love them. I definitely wanted to do a video on that. So, definitely shout out to all of y'all out there. All right. So that's basically, you know, how you get to the theme store. And this is basically what it's going to look like, you know. So that's what I like right there. Okay. That's definitely what I like right there. Okay. So, yeah. All right. So this is your boy, J Love. And I just definitely wanted to share like a small video with y'all, letting y'all know what my favorite themes are. And that is the circle themes. And, you know, I just like the layout of them. You know, that's just me, you know. It's kind of like remind me of the whole lollipop software, you know, with the circles. Definitely wanted to say that, you know. But, yeah, remind me of that type of software, you know, the circle. So, yeah, all right. So, this is me, J Love, giving y'all a small video on my wallpapers and themes. All right, and I definitely like to have that black wallpaper in the background, you know, when I like to have my little circle themes, because that's just definitely my favorite. I also do the blue look too, but the black just sets it off, you know what I'm saying? That's what I definitely love. The black definitely sets it off for the circle themes, all right? So, yeah, and I'll see y'all in the next one, and I'm out.